Welcome back to my ever-growing debt. So today we just have one package, and that's about it.
All right, let's check it out. Oh my God.
Wow.
Oh man, I hope this works. Oh gosh.
Your hands are gonna get cramped up if you play handheld mode for a long time. So you might really need this. So here it is with no switch in it, and now here it is with the switch. I like how it feels, I like how it looks, I like the black on white, it looks really good. I'll mess with it. Pretty good, decent purchase. And this last thing is an adapter that has an HDMI so you can like just send it right to the TV. And then it also has another little slot for like a power supply. I really want something to just connect straight to the TV, so I need this. And the total amount for these items was, bing. Our new total is, bing. This has been another episode of My Ever Growing Debt. I hope to see you soon, very soon.
Everyone must know that you are leaving us. It's so cold.
Ay,
out
vamos
here.
Para dentro otra vez.
I feel so free.
No. Like, no.
How do you feel?
It's a bit chilly.
That your dad is leaving you.
Your voice is screaming.
Oscar, hurry. Oscar, there's no battery.
My dad's lunch is up there, so now he can't get it.
No lunch today.
Oh no! You're using the cane of a sickly old woman!
He can barely wrap his hands around you.
La niña es delgada, yo no sé por qué siempre hace mula. Mira, mira.
She can't breathe anymore.
Yeah.
Brilliant technique.
Pesas más que una viga, se me va a romper la espalda. Ya no voy a servir cuando vaya para allá.
¿Entonces no te doy tu gorra?
No, es que no voy sin gorra y voy a tener bastante frío.
Oh no.
Bye.
Hijack it. Oh my God. Oh crap. Oh, he's gonna run over his own daughter. There's a woodpecker right there. He's pecking on the wood. He's making a loud, obnoxious sound. It's time to deal with him.
Stop dropping wood pieces.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. This round might not have gone my way, but once I get my slingshot and my gun, you're dead. Koema, do something. Climb the tree or something.
Oh, shoot.
What are you doing over here? Why does it smell bad? Ugh, gross.
What were you doing in my front yard?
I was searching for Nina because she ran out and says, oh, I don't know what she saw. And then I ran out.
This is the new trend. Just wear your jacket like that. Is that Elvis Presley?
I would never mistake that for Elvis Presley.
Ew, look at that. Ugh.
Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Carl and Dad are trying Popeyes for the very first time. So how does the chicken taste? Dad, how does your chicken taste? Just for Dad and Carly, it costs $32.
This is delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Don't recommend it, but delicious. Throw a little bit of rice in there. Come on, man.
We gotta feed these people. Just Good because issues. They choose the wrong food.
How do you feel?
A stomach pain.
So now what are we gonna do?
I don't know. I had to wait and see what happened.
Well, if you puke, you throw up?
Not yet. Later. Maybe.
Everyone's trying to take a nap around here, but we're in this one sketchy neighborhood. If we do take a nap here, we're not gonna wake up. We're gonna get shot.
His face is such in pain. Oh my God. Would you recommend Popeyes to anybody?
No.
Trying to lift his leg. Oh my God. Try again. Oh my God. He can't walk anymore.
Let's go back to the car.
Oh no.
Uphill here.
Oh, he just kicked all the dirt at you. Oh my God. He fit. It's a miracle. Oh, we got you there. Oh, great. Oh, man. Oh, man. That was so sad to see.
So what's your big idea?
Get some shakes for Ibis.
Just to make you feel better.
Yeah, because I feel bad.
Dad, no, do not challenge random people.
3 versus 3.
We're gonna get our butts whooped.
Dad, you count as an elder. Carl counts as a girl. And I'm the only good. Oh my.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
Dude, mom is not gonna be happy that we're going for shakes. She's gonna call you crazy.
Who cares?
Who cares?
That's my medicine.
More sugar.
It only took 15 minutes, but just like Dad said, we're here at Evie's just to get a shake.
Thank you, Ibis. You cured me.